वेल, हाल ही में ट्रेलर लॉन्च ऑफ धड़क पर बात की है जानवी कपूर ने अपने किसिंग सीन को लेकर। क्या कहा उन्होंने, आइए आपको सुनाते हैं।
हाय जानवी, ईशान, दिस इज वैशाली चंद्रायो।
हाय वैशाली,
माय क्वेश्चन इज इफ यू कुड शेयर विद अस द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ शूट योर डेब्यू फिल्म जानवी, व्हाट हाउ वाज द फर्स्ट डे एंड लेटर अबाउट द किसिंग सीन एज वेल।
The first day was a lot of fun. I think that we weren't that nervous because Shashank had already, you know, established a very safe environment for us. We were already feeling like a family. But so it was just fun. I was just really excited to be in front of the camera. I remember I didn't sleep all night. Yeah. And then, yeah.
Neither did I. And it was just generally a very euphoric environment because we began with Yaad Lagla. And he was playing the song on soundtrack as we were shooting. So after having done a scene, we started shooting that. And I remember asking Shashank multiple times that, is it okay? Are we getting what we wanted? Because we were having so much fun that I forgot we were working. We were just improvising. And well, not that improvised. Sorry, the director was sorry.
How many retakes, Shashank, if you could tell us?
About what? The first scene?
Yes.
I actually said okay at the very first shot, and then everyone panicked and said, "Arey, ek aur to le lo safety ke liye." So I think the first one was like, we're ready to go. We've rehearsed the film a lot. We've worked very hard on it. So I don't think so. Humme se koi itna nervous tha. तो मैंने तो पहले ही बोला ओके मूविंग ऑन, बिकॉज जैसे करण ने कहा मेरे को लगे मेरे को टाइम पे पिक्चर खत्म करनी है। पर नहीं, आई थिंक ज्यादा टेक्स नहीं लिए किसी ने भी, एंड इट वेंट ऑफ रियली वेल। इट्स वेरी फॉन्ड मेमोरीज ऑफ डे वन।
वी हैव लास्ट
नेक्स्ट टाइम न्यूज़ रूम की रिपोर्ट।